What's up, guys? Welcome back. And today I'm going to be showing you how to make a freaking duck out of paper. So first, you grab a piece of paper, which is obvious. Step number two, you grab the paper, you fold it in half, like this. It's not in half, but you get the point. Step three, do this, and crumble it up. Step four, pretend it's a duck. And there you go, that's the duck made out of paper. And there you go, guys, how to make a duck out of paper. Just crumble it up, pretend it's a duck. I'm surprised it actually kind of has the shape of a duck, but that wasn't meant to happen. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up down below. If you actually enjoyed it, which, why wouldn't you? And also, don't forget to subscribe, because I make videos whenever I have the time to, or whenever I, whenever I feel like I can. And also, if this is the first video you've seen by me, well then please consider subscribing. I honestly think that you will like what, the videos I make. So, thank you so much for watching. You just got clickbaited, and I will see you in the next video. Bye! Oh look, quack, quack.